Good day, folks. My name's Raymond Moore, and I'm here with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon, on a beautiful, clear, blue sky. How lucky we are. Worked for the RV Corral now for quite a few years. Great company, two great owners, about 40 employees. We all get along so well together. It's a pleasure to come to work in the mornings. This is my trade-in. I sold this to these folks brand new in 08. This is an 08 Coachman Freelander. It's a 31 with just that 25,000 miles. Always garage when not in use. Super, super nice people that took excellent care of this motorhome. It's powered with the Triton V10 and it's built on the heavy-duty 450 chassis. So you have a heavier braking system than like on a 350 chassis or the Chevrolet chassis. We have the door that I have latched open right now, nothing unusual about that. The awning that covers the complete side of the coach, which is really nice. Notice the high gloss fiberglass siding on the sides. It's not that file on that cheap stuff, but a real nice high gloss finish. Hot water heater, electronic ignition from the inside, nothing unusual there. Propane is located right here. And how you can tell that, folks, it doesn't have a lock on it. So that has to be the propane door. Outlets over here for 110, in case you want to sit outside, watch a NASCAR or a football game on a beautiful sunny day. This is one of the selling features of the Coachman Freelander, folks. Look at this storage. And we're going to have to excuse it. We have not cleaned it. We have not touched it. Like I say, it just came in. The folks bought a new 31 from me just to upgrade, probably their last one that I'll sell them. Notice the bubbles on each end. Little touches like that to tell you how much care that this has. Receiver hitch down below. They pulled a small little SUV. I think it weighs about 2,600 pounds. Full pass through, those tables come out. The one over to the far one is actually a table that you can take out and sit down outside if you don't have a outside table. City water connections right in here. And this is your 30 amp service. Gray black tanks down below. Outside shower, hot and cold. What's really nice about that is it's great for just washing off your little puppy's feet if they get muddy, or even outside sewer, washing your hands up, cleaning up. Slide out is in the out position right now, and we do have the Firestone Ride-Right airbag suspension systems on the back end. Where that's useful, folks, is let's say you're pulling a horse trailer and you've got quite a bit of weight on the back end. You can inflate those airbags to compensate for that additional weight on the back. Slide out with a slide out topper cover, which is really nice. A little added feature here. Where they go camping, they like to use a little electric heater. Well, if you're plugged in on 30 amps in the back, running that electric heater, sometimes if you try using the microwave, the refrigerator's on 110, you're going to pop a breaker. So they add in an additional 20 amp service right here to where that plug, just I'll show you on the inside, has a separate outlet by itself. So grab a pen, grab a piece of paper. We're going to go inside. That is electric step, because at the end of the video, folks, you're going to get the information on how to contact me. And I am in sales. They don't pay us to do these videos. They only pay us if we sell something. What about that? Okay, so the other two videos I did with the 31s, the door came in here, and you didn't have this additional chair for lounging. This one here, the door comes in a little bit further back. You don't have quite the counter space, but you do get the additional chair for lounging in. Flat screen TV up here. Nice bed in the front, great for the grandkids. One nice thing I do really like, and that's this skylight. Nice day. See how much more light this is bringing in? And it's insulated up here as well. Nothing really too fascinating in the front here. AM, FM, stereo, CD, DVD player, tilt wheel, cruise control, power windows, power door locks. Pretty much standard. Vinyl flooring throughout. Very, very easy to take care of and keep clean. Sofa makes into the bed. Dinette makes into the bed, so technically we could sleep up to 8 people. However, that's quite a few people. 3 burner high output stove with the gas oven down below. Microwave, of course. Ducted roof air conditioning, and we have what we call the quick dump. Come in the motorhome, it's very, very hot. We open this quick dump, it just blows all the cold air down until it's chilled down a little bit. Then we can close it off and then it's going to put it all through the vents. Double door fridge. And like I say, this is clean. And we haven't cleaned it yet. If we clean it, we might get it actually a little bit dirtier. Back here I have all my controls for holding tanks, generator start, hot water heater, turn on the water pump. Here I have my controls for my furnace and my roof air conditioning. So into the bedroom we will go, and I'll let Curtis. I have a clothes closet right over here, as well as another small shirt one over there. We do have night shades coming down, and we do have a nice, what they call, garden shower. A little bit bigger. And then off to the right we have the separate bathroom where I have the sink and bathroom commode. Like I say, very, very nice condition. I'm going to scoop by Curtis here. So this is the end of the video. I hope you've enjoyed it. I love doing these videos. I like to have fun with them. Information, information, information. If you need information, drivability, how they drive, how they handle, where do we go camping, when are we going to go, interest rates, financing, what do we do to these coaches when they come in, give me a call. My name is Raymond Moore, Ray Moore, with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. I want to thank you for watching the video, and I hope I can be your next RV salesperson. Have a great day. Enjoy doing the video. I hope you've enjoyed watching it. Thank you.